Government has announced its intention to invest 100 lakh crores in infrastructure over the next 5 years. 100 lakh crores for infrastructure over the next 5 years. To this end, it is proposed to set up an expert committee to study the current situation relating to long-term finance and a past experience with development finance institutions, and recommend, this committee shall recommend the structure and required flow of funds through development finance institutions. The situation will be reviewed by them and they will suggest measures. Pension Fund Regulatory Development Authority, PFRDA, implements and regulates the national pension system, the NPS and Atal Pension Yojana, through various intermediaries, including, inter alia, the NPS Trust. Keeping in view the wider interest of the subscribers and to maintain arm's length relationship of the NPS Trust with PFRDA, steps will be taken to separate the NPS Trust from PFRDA with appropriate organizational structure.